I'm Mike Blossberg, the Life Science Education Manager at PASCO Scientific, and in this video, I'll be showing you how to calibrate the optical dissolved oxygen sensor. We recommend a one-point calibration for the sensor. This is quick and easy to perform and will provide 1% accuracy following the calibration. To calibrate the sensor, make sure the sponge at the bottom of the storage and calibration sleeve is damp. Place the sensor into the sleeve and wait 60 seconds before proceeding with the calibration. You can then perform the calibration on SPARKvue 2 or Capstone, the Spark Science Learning System, or the GLX. To calibrate the optical dissolved oxygen sensor, we first need to open an experiment file or create one. I'll do this by using the show path and entering the experiment tools. To set a salinity constant or to replace a sensor cap, use the configure sensor menu. To calibrate the sensor, proceed to calibrate sensor. Make sure the optical dissolved oxygen sensor and the percent saturation measurements are selected. They are by default in this case because I only have one sensor plugged in. Proceed to next, and then select calibrate sensor. The sensor has now been calibrated, and this value is stored in the sensor. We can now exit the menu and proceed with our experiment. To use the optical dissolved oxygen sensor in Capstone, you can set the salinity constant or replace a sensor cap in the sensor properties menu under hardware setup. To calibrate the sensor, we'll use the calibration menu. Make sure the saturation measurement is selected. Proceed with the default one standard 1 point slope calibration. Acknowledge the warning that this will overwrite the existing calibration in the sensor. And wait for the current value to stabilize. Once this is stable, select calibrate second point, and then finish. The sensor is now calibrated, and we can proceed with the experiment. To calibrate the optical dissolved oxygen sensor on the Spark Science Learning System, we first need to open or create a lab file. I'll do this using the show path. Next, proceed to the experiment tools. To set the salinity constant or to replace a sensor cap, use the configure sensor menu. To calibrate the sensor, select calibrate sensor. Make sure the optical dissolved oxygen sensor and percent saturation measurement are selected. Then select read from sensor. The sensor is now calibrated, and after exiting this menu, we can proceed with the experiment. To use the optical dissolved oxygen sensor with the GLX, enter the sensors menu. Here, the salinity and cap coefficients can be set. To calibrate the sensor, again select from the sensors menu, then calibrate. This will be a 1 point slope calibration, and in this case, the optical dissolved oxygen sensor is already selected. When the value has stabilized, select read point 2. The sensor has now been calibrated, and we can proceed with the lab. I hope you found this video helpful. If you have any questions, please contact us at support@pasco.com. Thank you for watching.